Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
What day is it today?
The first of December and first of summer.
First day of December, yep. So who came?
The elves.
Give one of the names.
Frank and Franny.
Frank and Franny. What did we get? We got letters?
Yeah, we have letters. We're putting up the tree today.
Yeah.
And they will come if we be very nice and they'll give us treats if we do that as well.
Oh, very cool. So we're going to put up the tree tonight?
Yeah.
Sounds good. Okay. Hello. I am currently recovering from a chest infection. That has also triggered my asthma, so please excuse my voice. I have also fractured my finger, and the dog has also recently had surgery. So welcome to our chaotic life. Everything's a mess, but it's Christmas. So we are going to be celebrating. The elves came last night, and they have given us a letter to tell us to put up our tree today. So as soon as Ray gets home, which should be very soon, we will put up our tree. This year, we're probably going to put up our tree in the lounge room, just because it's just not going to work in that other room this year. There's too much stuff going on. Christmas!
The tree!
Yeah. I think we're going to put it up in that corner there. We're just going to move the TV across and set it up in that corner. But we film every year putting up our Christmas tree. We film every year lots of Christmas things. So we're going to do the same thing this year. I'm not sure how many of these like Vlogmas videos there will be this year, but I do know there will be at least one. If not more, we're just gonna see how it goes. Particularly because, as I said, our lives are fairly chaotic right now. So let's get this Christmas started, I guess.
Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times.
So we are here to do our Melbourne Basket Brigade Day today. We're going to be putting together some baskets for people that don't have toys and don't have food and might need a bit of helping out this year. Christmas. Yeah. You got your Christmas shop on. We're all a bit Christmassy. I've got my Christmas hat somewhere. And we're gonna go out and do some volunteer work. Excited?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Yeah.
No, get that bum out of the frame. What are we doing?
Hi.
That was loud.
We're going on a train.
Going on a train to the city?
Yep.
You guys have got your Christmas bingo cards you're going to take with us? We're just doing our annual, annual as of last year, Christmas trip into the city. Going to go see some Christmas stuff in the
city.
Yeah! In the Maya windows and all that
stuff. Are we ready to go to bed? No.
Yeah.
We have to go to bed so that Santa can come.
I'm stay up and see Santa.
No, you can't stay up and see Santa. He doesn't come unless you're asleep. That's the rule.
Good night, Cooper. If he'd never go
good night, Cooper.
Never
come.
Good night, April. Good night, April.
Can someone come in?
Good night, April.
Good night.
Again, I'm talking quietly because the kids are asleep. I'm gonna try and catch Santa again. So I'm gonna set you up just over here on the couch behind a cushion so he can't see it. I'm gonna be pointing right there.